Now, security forces have also recovered dead bodies of three slain terrorists, including that of Junaid Mattu, Nisar Ahmed in Arvani. In an Anantnag, two AK-47 rifles, six magazines have also been recovered. Remember, yesterday it was Junaid Mattu was neutralized after an encounter by the security forces. Now, body of terrorists has been recovered from the site, and two other terrorists who were killed in the encounter, their bodies have also been recovered. My colleague Shuja is joining us on this story. Shuja, what more details do we have?
Well, Davina, like we've been reporting since yesterday, there was an encounter that took place in Arvani first, and three militants were believed to be, inside. Late last night, the police was not giving details, but then they found out that three bodies were recovered from the rubble. And they're saying that these are the Lashkar militants, including their commander, Junaid Mattu, who have been killed in this encounter.
So confirmation coming in. Yes, indeed, Junaid Mattu has been killed. His body has been recovered after the encounter that lasted for hours, ended yesterday in Arvani. Thanks for joining us, Shuja.